Well, here we go with Josh and Mikkel. And in this bag, you two, I have 8 solid gold rings. Wouldn't you love to have a gold ring from your boyfriend? Yeah. Wouldn't you love to have the money to give your girlfriend a gold ring? Forget the ring, get the money. I'm only kidding. 8 solid gold rings, and here they are. They're just covered with silver to keep the gold from wearing away. I got 1,000,000 of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 rings in all. You take one right there. Check it out. Make sure there are no holes or secret compartments. See if you find any holes in that one. While you're looking, you still got the ring right there. Any holes in those things? In case you don't know it, there's a hole right there. I just thought I'd show you. Did you find the hole in yours?
Yeah.
No, yours is on the other side. It's on that side right there. Let me have one right here. Let me have 2. 2 rings in the left hand. I'll add 1, 2 more so that I have 4 in this hand, 4 in this hand. And I'm going to make the ones in my left hand, Josh, jump over to my right hand on a count of 3. Watch. 1, 2, 3. Hey! Hey, I did not say it was magic. Look. Take one right there. You take that one right there. In fact, take 2. Why don't you take those 2 and just link them together? If you're such a smart aleck, just go like 1, 2, 3. And look, they're linked together. And while you're doing that, you take those 2 and take them apart. You didn't get it? Here, look. I'll show you again. Hold one up here. You go 1, 2, 3. They're linked together. Can you do that? No, no, look. It's 1, 2, 3, and they're linked together. Try it again. Still having trouble here. Did you get those apart yet?
No.
Well, keep trying. Look, tell you what, hold both of those in your right hand. I'll hold all mine in my right hand. Now you tap mine 3 times. 1, 2, 3. You see, 3 is a magic word, and if you tap just right, there you go. Look, how do you like that? Now you take your 2 and link them together. You got those apart yet?
No.
Well, keep working on it. While she's working on it, let me show you how you can take 4 rings right here. Give them a little snap, and you get 2 between the other 2. Look at that. Looks like the Jolly Green Giant set of handcuffs. If I reach in the middle right here, pull this out here, look what happens. These swing back and forth like a little garden swing. Never mind. Look, the globe of the world. You got those apart yet?
Yeah.
Keep working on it. All right. Now, here's a blooming flower. Look, it's blooming. It's blooming. It's a Venus flytrap. It's going to get your head. No, I'm only teasing. Look, I take my hand, tap it right there, and you know what happens? They come right apart. Did you get those together?
No.
You didn't get those apart yet? Well, here, let me borrow them for just a minute. Here's 2, here's 4, and 2 plus 4 adds up to what?
8.
8, yeah, 2 plus 4 adds up to 8. That would be new math. No, it would be 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Tell you what, watch what happens. 1, 2, 3, and the rings dissolve through each other like rings of smoke. Well, it sounds good, doesn't it? Look, I tell you what, I have 3 here, 3 here. I'm going to show you how to take these 2 and put these onto here and all of them onto 1 in 1 single move. It's going to happen in 1 single second, just like this on the count of 3. Watch. 1, 2, 3. You know what? I forgot to say the magic words. You know what the magic words are?
No.
The magic words are, Dersnok Slove. I read that on a sardine can. Yeah, on a Boy Scout camping trip. I don't know what it means, but if you say those words, it works. Watch. Dersnok Slove. And they're all on 1. And that's the comedy magical linking rings. Wasn't that funny? You never seen anything so funny. To infinity and beyond.